Hey, this is Cole with Plastic Printers, reaching out to you again. It looks like the name of the game today is going to be how to use plastic loyalty cards with your Vend register. We've been getting a lot of questions about this, and it's something that's very easy to do. It's just not easy if you haven't seen it. So I'm going to walk you through it a couple of times in a couple of different ways so you understand exactly how this works. The way it works, very simply, is that the customer code in Vend is what we need to tie to the plastic card, and I'm going to show you how to do that. First, let's go create a new customer. We're going to go and we'll go add Kathy here, right? So this is the standard create screen. This screen has, you know, whatever information it has by default here, but what we need is we need it to show a couple more fields, actually only one more field. We need it to show the customer code field. So let's update. So we've got customer code. We've got name, and then what we're gonna do is, generally speaking, if you hit the create new customer button right now, what that's going to do is it's going to assign a default customer code to your customer. What I want to do instead is assign them the code that's on the back of your plastic card or key tag, right? So we're going to take, we're just going to scan the barcode on the back, and that'll be the customer code. Simple enough. Now, everything that Kathy here does is going to be tracked within that customer code. And that way, all of their loyalty points and whatever they have there will all accrue right within that. You can also now look her up based on her plastic card, right? So, hey, Kathy walks in, hands me your card, I just barcode scan it, and it pops up with all of her contact information. Easy enough. Now, the question you'll ask next, which is simple, what happens if Kathy loses her plastic card, right? We need to issue Kathy a new plastic card. Well, that's simple enough too. So we just go back into Kathy's account information here, go to edit info, and Kathy's lost that card, so what we're going to do is just issue her a different one. Now she's got a different number. Now it won't remember the other number, the number she had before, but it will remember this one moving forward. Simple enough. If somebody finds her card, they can always just toss it out at that point. So this is the exact same thing you would do for Kathy if Kathy was, say, an existing customer who wanted a loyalty card and hasn't had one before. So let's assume that, let's go find me, I'm in here somewhere. So I have a loyalty card right here. I have a loyalty number, but I think we're gonna edit that and I'm gonna give myself a new one just for the sake of doing it. There you go, see? Now I have a new loyalty card number, simple enough. And that's exactly how this works. Check us out. Make sure to check out VendGiftCards.com. There is a place there you can order loyalty cards. You can always contact us at VendHQ at Plastic Printers as well. And let us know if you have any more questions about loyalty cards. We're definitely here to help you. Thanks so much. Have a great day.